Peruvian archaeologists found this mummy in good condition in the archaeological complex of Caramarquilla, east of Lima. They found the mummy in the fetal position and tied with ropes in an oval underground funerary structure. The body reportedly belongs to a man dating back to pre-Incan times. Peter Van Dalen Luna is an archaeologist and professor at San Marcos University. He says since the mummy was found tied up in rope with his hands covering its face, that indicates this was part of a local funeral. The mummy was also found surrounded by various offerings, including pots, ceramics, and gourds with botanical remains. Archaeologists reportedly hope this discovery will help them understand cultural practices and traditions in pre-Incan times in Cajamarquilla better.